Let's make a bench.
So my friends had this really poorly built deck, which was made out of this cedar, and they had to tear it out because it was unsafe. And they're not putting one back in, so they gave me the cedar. So it's completely free and reclaimed, which is the best. it's pretty comfortable. The back is 25 degrees, in case you were wondering. I tested out a whole bunch of different angles. This one seemed the most kind of loungy and comfortable. It's really nice to have a place to hang out after work and just, you know, chill. As you can tell, I filmed this over a month ago. The building's changed colors, plants have grown up. So I just want to thank you guys for watching, and if you get a chance, subscribe, like up this video, and I'll see you on the next one. Thanks.